Welcome to Visual Studio Tips. So now we are going to learn about surrounding with try catch block. So if you want to put this block of code inside a try catch block, we need to do like this try, then open brace and copy this, put inside this try block, then catch. If you want to put some parameters, exception ex, console dot write line. This is how we can write normally. But we can do this with surround with also, that is more faster. So let's see how to do this with surround option. So this is our piece of code. Select the block of code to put inside a try block. So I want to put this block of code inside try block, then press Ctrl K S. So we can get surround with options, then try, type try, then press tab. So it will surround with the try block. So automatically generated. So just give the variable name and then write whatever you want. Console dot write line of ex. So this is how we can use try catch blocks around with option. Thank you.